Here's what happens when a tracker drive shaft falls off one end, right here, and it's still rotating. It's walking itself back and forth. It dug itself a hole. See that arc? It goes all the way to here, and when it's trying to, in the morning, and then in the evening when it starts to go back. It just turns and it just flops along the ground. Not good, not good, not good. Might be busted.